The thyroid is hypoechoic and presents numerous small, echonormal islets. These correspond to those parts of the lobe which are not or less influenced by the underlying thyroiditis. The central, largest lesion can cause differential diagnostic issue, however the irregular shape suggests that this area is not a nodule. The vascularity is increased. The left lobe has a similar appearance. These ragged, echonormal islets are unlikely true nodules.